Hello and welcome to week number 11 of me trying to become a better dancer. The challenge this week is to learn David Lim's choreography to Welcome to My Hood by DJ Khaled, which was actually used in GRV's set for Body Rock in 2017. So let's check it out and get the learning process started.
Niggas got your ringside seats.
We learned the whole thing?
Because it's whoop as that season.
I guess we do.
Hey, doing an intro. Kicking down at your front door. Knock, knock, get a clock, knock, and that thing cop on that 4-4. Young nigga, I'm out here. Can't name a place that I can't go. Prosecutors, hustler, connoisseur. It's we the best forever. Make sure you spread the rumor. The boys will put you down on your knees.
This is gonna be hard. Don't know if I'm gonna do that hat trick though. So you may be wondering, what happened to the phase one clip? Well, what happened is, after trying to record myself for 20 minutes, I gave up. Because I couldn't even once do the whole thing from beginning to end. And that's because I was just too tired physically and mentally. This class is an hour and a half long. And it's taught relatively quickly, which makes sense, because it's an online class. So you have the ability to pause and rewind. However, I refrain myself from doing these things, and if I do, I only do it 2, maybe 3 times just to confirm that I'm learning something correctly. Because remember, for phase 1, I'm working on my choreo pickup, and I'm simply just not at the level yet where I can take a class like this and remember everything at the end. Which can be very frustrating, but you know what? Sometimes you just gotta take these L's and move on. So I'm going to do just that. I'm going to take day 1 for what it is and move on to the cleaning phase. After studying the piece, I've decided to break things up into 3 sections and of course, give each one its own dedicated cleaning day. I'm going to have the same goals each day too, which are to relearn the moves and practice until I can dance the tempo speed. I've also decided not to do a midweek check-in this time, because I don't plan on giving myself extra goals. You see, one thing I've noticed about this routine that I know I'm going to have a tough time with are the turns, because you actually have to do them a little bit slower than a lot of the combos. That's because David's doing this in order to give a slight dynamic change before you explode into the next combo. So having to think about this, on top of relearning the moves to the point where I can do the fast step to tempo speed, that's a lot. So I don't want to overwhelm myself. That being said, let's get this cleaning process started, and I'll catch up with y'all at the end of the week.
Can't go. name a place that I can't go.
Prosecutors, hustler, connoisseur, it's we the best forever. Make sure you spread the rumor. Welcome to my hood. The boys will put you down.
Niggas got your ringside seats. Cause it's whoop as that season.
Hey, tune in that intro. Kick it down in your front door. Knock, knock, get a clock, knock, and that thing pop on that 4-4. Young nigga, I'm out here. Can't name a place that I can't go. Prosecutors, hustler, connoisseur. It's we the best forever. Make sure you spread the rumor.
So the biggest thing I learned this week, I need to be more aware of when to stick my moves versus letting everything flow together in a combo. As we've all seen, this choreography is very fast, but you're going to end up being late if you stick every movement. But when you notice when you're supposed to relax a little bit and let things kind of flow together, it makes a major difference. To the point where doing this helped me learn how to dance on time. Yet I wouldn't say I'm as clean as I would like to be. But that's okay, because I'm still proud of the progress I made. I went from not being able to do this piece at all, to being able to finish it. At least it looks like I know what I'm doing, right? So I'll take this as a victory for now. And after a few months, after I've gotten a little bit better, I'm gonna come back for round two. Because this piece sure as heck hasn't seen the last of me yet. That's it for this week. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Take care, stay blessed, and I'll see you next time. Peace.